install your archers. We're going to show you that momentarily. But you have to add your purlins in, and they have clamps for those purlins. They're very specific, and there's most of them. There are, the end arch has 5 clamps on each end that are different from all the others, and we'll talk about that when we get to it. But what we found as we started to install these purlins, if we hang the top 2 purlins, the center one is not in place yet. You do that last. So we hang an arch, and then we install the purlins on the end, clamp them in place just in the top 2. And we add that purlin and that purlin after the next arch is up. And we can run this purlin to it. It's still a little bit flexible before we clamp those down. And we're set to go.